I hope you're having a great time because we're just getting started. The Time Waster is brought to you by Lane's Chicken Fingers. I may get a little emotional here introducing our next performer because we worry about him. We know that he's taking care of himself, at least trying to, and we're very lucky because he got a weekend pass, a two-hour pass, from Sunset Cove Alcohol Rehab Center, and he used the 2 hours to come here tonight to perform for you. So please encourage him, lift him up. It's Mike Soroy.
Touch the V. I don't know anything about country music, and they're like, pick somebody, and I said, who has the largest, most voluptuous boobs in the industry? And I said, do one of their songs. Hit it. Get it. Stay close. Stay close to me. Midget on the floor next to a magician. I yawn and stretch and try to come to life. I can't jump in the shower. Two strangers humping. Gotta hit the streets today. It'll be something for folks like me on the job from 10 to noon. Working 10 to noon. What a way to make a living. Shift is over soon. Then it's time for some misgivings. Yeah, my health declines. Got no money at that credit. But it's fun. Weekend circ and some dry dock chatter, but no real show in 10 years is super gay. So I guess I'll get drunk with a lot of my friends, and I'll smoke a joint with a girl from Tight Ends. That's a joke, I'm drug free, unless you're holding cocaine. Working 10 to noon, what a way to make a living. Norman Donovan, we'll talk cowboys on Thanksgiving. I get paid full time, and I make the intern edit.
And now he goes back to Sunset Cove Alcohol Rehab Center. Thank you, Mike. Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado, America's favorite power bottom, Gordon Keith.